your intention to enter marriage may be strengthened by the Lord by his sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other and assume all responsibilities of marriage anew. So in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Have you two come freely to give yourself to each other through the holy matrimony? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your days? Since it is your intention to enter this marriage, face one another, join your hands, declare your consent. I work alone. I ran to take you, Denise. To be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you. In good times and in bad. In sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Denise, take you, Randy, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. May the Lord in his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing what God has joined. May not go to summer. Randy, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. Don't write his fidelity. Is it so? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I ask you to all stand to bless the cup. Words are in your program.
Please extend a hand over the couple, and if you can sing along if you want to, it's 971 in your hymnal.
Keep your love.
God, the all-powerful Father, grant you joy, bless you and your families. May the only begotten Son of God stand by you with compassion in good times and in bad. May the Holy Spirit pour his love into your hearts. May Almighty God bless you all.